First of all, I'd like to apologize. I don't know if some of you might know me, some of you might not. My name is Ben. I apologize because I was late, so I couldn't do some of the emceeing, but my name is Ben, for all of you that you know. I was late because I had a volleyball game. I'm 20, I'm young, I'm intelligent. I know a lot of languages, and I'm from Tanton.
But now single.
Anyways, did you guys all enjoy the dinner? Anyways, I don't know if you guys, you know, found it was a bit different or not, but this year we actually ordered from Sichuan Gourmet. That's a really, really, it's Lao Sichuan, maybe some of you, I don't know. It's a really nice place, and we did that all because of you.
Also, since Japanese Culture Club co-organized this event with us, so thanks them for the sushis.
Thank you, Japanese people, for the sushi. Anyways, first of all, I'd like to thank the old and new CSA officers for that wonderful dance performance they did.
Last but not least, as a tradition on CSA Dragon Night, the last performance we have is the fashion show.
This fashion show will bring you ancient and modern outfits from various cultures, international cultures, from all over the world, and will focus especially on Asian cultures.
Let us welcome our final performance, the fashion show.
Enjoy.
vắng một tình yêu nếu trong đời anh. Tenemene soldai le chi riempo line.